Welcome to Tokyosaurus. So, what's up in Japan? A sweater has been trending like crazy in Japan after a tweet was posted with pictures of the sweater and a tweet saying, "This sexy sweater is a virgin killer." I don't think it means that the sweater will take out a knife and kill virgins, but rather that the sweater will take your virginity because it's so sexy. Or that'll knock out any virgins via nosebleed, cause you know Japanese humor. But damn, this sweater is serious because before trending in Japan, it actually was a mega hit item on Taobao, which is like an Amazon in China, where they sell a huge variety of items online. And to stand out in the midst of millions of other items in the Chinese market, that is something truly remarkable. But back to the tweet. It got 50,000 retweets and 65,000 likes in the span of a little over a day. After that tweet started going, there was a response to that tweet with a picture of a character from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, wearing something very similar but obviously worn by a character that is very different from what people expected. The tweet read, "The sweater that takes virginity? Isn't this the one that Dio-sama has been wearing?" This one raked up 26,000 retweets and 20,000 likes in the span of a day too. And people started finding more anime characters that have worn something similar before. It seems like the biggest reason why this sweater started trending was because of the anime references. It is also very possible that this sweater had its design based from anime, because so many anime characters have worn a similar type of clothing before. So the most attractive female clothing has finally been confirmed, at least for Asia. And it's a sliver of ass and a sliver of boob. And finally, we have some pictures with the sweater worn correctly, unlike all of the ones that came before. Excuse me while I wipe the blood off my nose for a second. So the sweater costs about 85 yuan, which is about 12 USD on Taobao, and apparently is called Autumn and Winter Sexy Backless High-Necked Sweater Sleeveless Knit Hooded Jacket. I don't see the hooded or the jacket part, but you know how these online sites work. It's all about the keywords. And I don't know about you, but this sweater doesn't seem like something anyone would want to wear outside in the winter or even fall. But I guess most people would be wearing something underneath that, right? Oh, wait, I guess not. Oh, okay. Anyways, who did you think wore it best? And what do you think of what could possibly be 2017 most popular sweater? As usual, let me know in the comments below. Thumbs up the video if you liked it, and follow Tokyosaurus on social media for Japanese culture tweets and video updates. And for more about the latest things people are talking about in Japan, make sure you're subscribed so you can get your daily fix of Japan right in your inbox. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.